starting five actually started because I said I need a way to get to these kids, and I need a way to talk to them and let them have an outlet outside the classroom. How did we get the name Starting Five? So I began a mentoring program. The first formal meeting that we had, five students showed up. They couldn't choose a name. I decided to choose the name for them.
You never know when you're gonna get your opportunity. All these coaches, yeah, you might not get a shot, but I will tell you this. Coach Gary Hughes and myself, we're about helping players. I mean, you guys are in our backyard. Why not give you guys a shot?
And since basketball was trendy back then, just like it is today, I decided to give it a basketball name. So I came up with Starting Five because there were five students that
nothing
I started
can stop
with.
Me. I'm all the way
let's go.
Up.
Thank you for coming, sir.
Yep, no problem.
I like that jacket, too.
I know. Everybody likes this jacket.
Matter of fact, why don't you go get another one and just let me have that one? Because I know you can get another one for free.
Later.
The main goal of Starting Five is to give back to the community through the kids. We want to mentor kids between the ages of 11 through 21.
If it's destined for you to go pro and make money, it doesn't matter where you are, they're gonna come find you.
You come in, you go to the corner, you do this, you do that. That's what they're doing in the crowd. That's what they're really doing. You gotta orchestrate the offense. If y'all get on the court, y'all quiet. How y'all gonna be quiet? This college coaches here. This coaches here, y'all should be jumping all over the floor, everything.
They're gonna come get you. Alright? If KD, Kevin Durant, that came out of this area. Just think about this question real quick. If KD left Montrose Christian and went to PG Community College and played for 1 year, was he still gonna go pro? Yeah. Why wasn't he? Because he could flat out do it. So it don't matter what level he was on. If he can knock threes down from here in a PG Community College game, you think they ain't gonna come find him? We want to give them life skills, and I know that may sound cliche, but you can't have enough life skills in this day and age.
Trying to figure out why you're here today.
Expand interest in schools.
Player.
I'm at Hartford Community College.
What level do you want to play on?
Division 1 or 2, hopefully. Wherever my game takes me.
I've talked to athletes. I've been doing it since 2006.
No, don't ever look a coach off. I don't care if it's in Division 3. Junior college, NAIA, don't look them all. You might think you better in that situation, that's fine. But you still need to respect them, shake their hand, talk to them.
And events like this are really, really needed to help these kids out. I know it was really instrumental to my daughter going to college. So if he can continue to do this and we support him, he should be very successful in this.
We have a curriculum that we use called Overcoming Obstacles. Basically presents our students with situations, what's the best way to deal with them. Who can we call? Who can they lean on for support? So originally Starting Five was totally mentoring, totally just changing kids' lives, giving them support. It's not so much that you have to be a bad kid, you can be a pretty good kid and still need some help.
Don't think you're better than what you really are. Keep working on your game. All right, because if you was really better than what you are, you wouldn't be sitting here right now.
A benefit to continuum that says, you know, it's not, you don't look at what he can do now. You look at what he does for people down the road. First time I saw Gary Hughes do his magic, he had a combine over at Crossland High School. And it must have been 100, 120 kids. There were a lot of kids. And 3 years later, 2 years later, I see those same kids in Division I schools, in Division II schools.
Starting Five wants to continue to push under the radar kids in sports. Kids that for whatever reason did not get the exposure in high school.
in the house, I'm proud of y'all. You got the moves cool with the sound, of course. Ha, get 'em up, ha. Okay, go all star, you down for y'all. Young ladies in the house, I'm proud of y'all. You got the moves cool with the sound.
We also want to move on to, we are even doing basketball now, where we've helped over 80 students and student athletes receive full or partial scholarships over the past 5 years. We also are going to move into baseball. We want to push African American males into baseball so they can reach the major leagues, where right now African Americans do not exist in the major leagues. And our last endeavor is to push girls lacrosse. Why girls lacrosse? Girls lacrosse is an active sport that I think a lot of our young ladies, African American in particular, can play and be successful at.